made a mom took the emu egg round to our cousins to carve it, but that's another story.